Hello and welcome to the latest edition of Wrestlescene. I'm your host, as always, Billy, giving you a YouTube exclusive look at the shows ahead coming this weekend over our future promotions on swnscotland.com. So we've got a few events coming up this weekend. It's going to be a nice compact edition of the show today. And you can go, hopefully there'll be some tickets available, and you can try and get to one of these shows if you haven't got a ticket already. So we've got plenty coming up, plenty of shows. Some interesting shows coming up this weekend as well. But if you want to know what's coming up elsewhere, maybe you're looking planning the future, go to swnscotland.com. There's a tab at the top bar called Promotions, Scottish Event Calendar. Click on that, and we've got all the events that are coming up again from our future promotions. I mean, that's still a good 16 or so promotions to find a show for. Then you can go and check it out and go see some wrestling, go enjoy some wrestling and have a good time. So let's just get into what's coming up this weekend. First up, Pro 2 Wrestling make their return for 2024 as they're going to be there March 16th for their homecoming event at Drongan School Hall in Drongan. I probably said that totally wrong. Scottish town names, they're a bit weird, but they're a bit archaic in times as well. I mean, I live in Elgin, nice and easy. Craigellachie looks like a jumble of letters. So we've got coming up. We've got a preview on our website already. Thanks, but to Josh Kennevin, he put up a preview of the show. There was just one minor change since that preview went out, which I'm going to talk about in this particular segment. So yeah, 2:30 p.m. doors open, bell time 3 p.m. You have to go through Pro 2 directly through Facebook to secure your tickets. If you go through there, then you'll be able to get your ticket secured as they're unable to sell any on the door at the door at the time. So get if you want to go see this show, you're gonna have to go through Facebook, which is absolutely fine, or go through social media in general. So contact Pro 2 if you want. If I tell you this card and you go, damn, that is a good card, then we'll get into it. So we've got matches announced so far. We've got Ray Barani versus Kreiger. We've got Luke Cairo taking on Shay Monet. In the Scottish Interpromotional Championship match, we've got Davey Blaze defending against Frank Cross. In the Big Massive Wrestling Tag Team Championship match, we've got The Collective, Mark Monroe and Scott Valentine, taking on Lucha Scotland, Lucha DS and Soldato. This was originally meant to be The Alliance, Sweeney and Adam Shame taking on Lucha Scotland. However, due to injury, the Alliance have had to pull out of the show, and the Big Massive Wrestling Tag Team Champions have stepped in the Freebird rule, because usually Dean Ford would be one of the champions in that collective. In the Pro 2 Bells Championship match, we've got Angel Hayes taking on Daisy Jenkins. Angel Hayes having a great reign as Bells champion, taking on the challenger Daisy. And in the Pro 2 Ayrshire Heavyweight Championship match, TJ Rage defends against Hunter Sampson in a big meaty match. Plenty of meat, big guys just going to be throwing hands at each other. This is going to be a colossal contest at Drongan School Hall. So this is homecoming. This is promoter Logan Storm's hometown, and there's a lot going on. There's about Charles Bonington wanting to take over the promotion. So there'll be some stuff on their socials. Go check it out. It gives you the whole kind of story for that particular goings on in Pro 2 Wrestling. So remember, go on to Pro 2 Wrestling. It's facebook.com/Pro2Wrestling, number two, Pro 2 Wrestling, to find out more on how to get your tickets secured for the show. Doors open 2:30 p.m., 3 p.m. bell time. Nice afternoon show. Nice afternoon show. Plenty involved, plenty of bodies, plenty of good wrestling. I'm absolutely sure. Also on Saturday, we've got Target Wrestling. They're at the Oval Centre in Wokington. I'm sure I've said that right. I've been having a good day with the words, it seems. We've got a couple matches announced for the show. Doors open 6 p.m., bell time 6:30. Tickets are still available at targetwrestling.bigcartel.com if you want to get a ticket for the show and you're in the area. So a few matches announced. Don't have an awful lot any more matches. Three, I'll tell you that. There's three matches announced. So go check on their socials for more updates, because this will go out today, Thursday. So they might likely announce a match tonight, maybe tomorrow as well, to round out the card. But what has been announced for this show is Medallion taking on Tony H. We've got Charlie Rose and Tommy James taking on the team of Aidan Milburn and Buddy Roller. And in the Target Wrestling High Octane Division Championship match, we've got Charlie Anderson defending against Jimmy T. We've had Charlie Anderson recently on the podcast. By the time this comes out, there's still a few weeks away. You can go to patreon.com/scottresnet for early access. The full version will be coming out on the 22nd. If you want to wait until then, you can do. And you get to hear more about Charlie Anderson and his story in pro wrestling. So also we know that Logan Reed will be in action on that show. So there's a lot going on. Target shows often just they're just a great night and never hear a bad word about their particular shows going on. So if you're in the Wokington area, definitely worth going check it. Workington. Is it Workington? Maybe it's something I should check before I hit record. The Oval Center of Workington. We'll go Workington. We've got that show. Target Wrestling. Three matches announced. We know Logan Reed will also be appearing. Doors open at 6 p.m. 6:30 p.m. bell time. Go get your tickets at targetwrestling.bigcartel.com. And in the final show that I can talk about for this weekend, we've got Insane Championship Wrestling, the Great Glasgow Bash, March 17th at the Glasgow Garage. This is interesting. So we're going to spend a little bit of time on this one, I think. So doors open 6:30 p.m., bell time 7 p.m. Tickets are available at universe.com/ICW or insane-championship.wrestling. Check your socials, you'll be able to find it out there. So this is part of the Glasgow Comedy Festival. This is where things are a little bit different. We're in a multiverse system area of Insane Championship Wrestling, so nothing is quite as it seems. The matches that have been announced so far, we've got the comedian Gary Faulds taking on Theo Doris, which, you know, this will be Gary's first match ever. A comedian that's got quite a great reputation in Scotland. He'll be having his first match ever taking on Theo Doris. He's put out some videos elsewhere with a little bit of training. So he is putting in the work for this particular match. We'll be interested to see how that turns out. We have William Hill taking on Paddy Power, a.k.a. Jason Reed versus Craig Anthony, with this little bit of a Glasgow divide of the old firm. Interested to see how that's going to come out. So we've got William Hill, a.k.a. Jason Reed, and Craig Anthony, who is coming as Paddy Power. So again, this multiverse system we've got going on, you're going to see some interesting things. And universe.com/ICW if you want to get a ticket for this show. We've got Stoner McGregor making his debut. You may have seen the Scots, and you'll know old Stoner McGregor well, a.k.a. Jack Jester, will be taking on Drew Galladay, a.k.a. Lewis Gervin. I'm saying AKA a lot. AKA. I've got Lewis Gervin versus Jack Jester. But it's not. It's Stoner McGregor taking on Drew Galladay. We've got Chantelle versus the Acid Bath Princess of the Night. And it is Angel Hayes taking on Denise in a match. And you know what? I've seen the promos for Acid Bath Princess of the Night. It's something. It's definitely something. They are going all in on this multiverse crisis that's happening at the Garage this Sunday. In the Glasgow Comedy Festival Tag Team Cup semi-final, we've got the Big Bash Bully Boys, who you may recognise as Marcus and Adam King, KOE, taking on the Fleeto, who you may recognise as Logan Smith and Jimmy Pierce. So again, we're going back in time a little bit for the Wee Man. The Wee Man's bringing the Fleeto to Insane Championship Wrestling. What am I saying at this point? That's the first semi-final match. The second semi-final we've got in the Glasgow Comedy Festival Tag Team Cup is the Night Warriors, Night Warrior Turnbull and Night Warrior Lawless versus the Accountants, who look like, funnily enough, Taylor Veit and David Metters. So they're looking to be put a stop to all the shenanigans in Insane Championship Wrestling at the Glasgow Comedy Festival, and then whoever wins will meet in the final on the day. An absolute insane, pardon the pun, lineup for ICW. Doors open 6:30 p.m., bell time 7 p.m. Tickets are still available if you go to universe.com/ICW. It's at the Garage, March 17th, Sunday. I don't know what to expect. I'm looking forward to seeing photograph and footage of this particular show, because it looks wild. It looks wild. But that's it. A nice quick one. I've only got a couple of shows on the lineup this weekend. So keep an eye on our website, swnscotland.com, for more information if there's more matches announced coming up. We've got busy weekends coming up in the near future. I think next weekend we've got things like death matches. The weekend after, we've got Rumbles. We've got quite a packed few weeks coming up in the world of professional wrestling. And so this is a nice little ease you in for the rest of the spring into summer. So if you want to know more, like I say, go to swnscotland.com. Check our socials at ScottResNet. We are on Instagram. We're on Twitter/X. We're on Facebook. We can find out anything you want to know. We will try to provide that for you. If you want to get interviews early, you can go on to patreon.com/scottresnet. Our new season of the SWM podcast starts this Saturday on March 16th, where we talk to Ian Skinner. Absolutely a two-hour episode where we really talk about Starship Troopers, but there is a bit of wrestling chat in there as well. And we've already got a bunch of episodes already recorded for the lineup, and we've got more episodes that we are recording this month for episodes that are going to be coming out into April and May. So keep an eye out for all of that. But thank you for watching. Thank you for watching Wrestlescene. Like I say, a nice quick episode for once. I haven't rambled on too long, or that's what I'm doing now. So check us out on social media and go enjoy some wrestling.